Welcome back to Sportsnet Brightest Stars Showdown on location in Pittsburgh, where the Oilers are set to take on the Penguins. I'm Chris Westcott for Oilers TV, here to pit two of the week's biggest plays against each other. We'll let you, the fans, decide on a winner. Last week, Leon Draisaitl's goal received the most votes. Well, Matt Williams, you are our fan winner. Congratulations, Matt. You want to be a winner like Matt? Well, all you have to do is vote on one of these two highlights. This week, it's Connor McDavid's sweet setup of Patrick Maroon up against Mark Letestu's overtime winner. Take a look.
McDavid hangs onto it, right out in front, what a pass, what a goal! Patrick Maroon deposits it in the net, and we've got a 1-1 game.
Wow, what can you say about that? What a pass, what a play by Connor McDavid. That is going to be on Sportsnet Central, without a doubt. It'll run all month long.
Letestu, McDavid looking for it, finds it off the skate, clutch bomb. Letestu will let it go, he scores! Mark Letestu, overtime winner! And the Oilers snap a four-game losing streak with an overtime win against the Blackhawks.
The Oilers are very excited. They snap the losing streak with a solid, solid win.
Will it be McDavid's setup of Maroon or Letestu's winner? You decide. Cast your vote and share with your friends for your chance to win two tickets to Rogers Place when the Oilers take on the Vegas Golden Knights on April 5th. Your experience will include two tickets and complimentary food and beverage. So place your vote on the official Oilers Facebook and Twitter channels or head to EdmontonOilers.com/BrightestStars for more information. It's Sportsnet Brightest Stars Showdown. Will you be the winner?